Good evening, everybody. We're on scene here at the 1700 block of Coronel Drive, where there's been a mobile home fire. Now we're on scene here to gather more information. What we do know is a witness said they heard an explosion, and then it was some sort of an electrical fire. That's what we know so far. And like I said, we're on scene to gather more information here. Sorry about all the noise. There's a lot of fire engines here. But the fire is under control. It is out and under control with no injuries. I'm Jeff Argonda reporting for Mojave Valley Daily News, live, local, in Bullhead City.